Next up, we're checking out the AP66 Parlor guitar. Now this is the straight acoustic version, but it's also available as an electro. And because it's a parlor size, it's got a much smaller body, a shorter scale length at 24 inches, and the neck joins the body at the 12th fret. So when you're playing the guitar, it does have a much more compact feel to it. The top's made from solid African mahogany, so it offers a punchy, tight, focused sound, which is great for finger picking. The back and sides are made from laminate mahogany, and there's a smooth satin finished mahogany neck with a rosewood fingerboard that's an absolute joy to play. Cosmetically, the AP66 looks absolutely beautiful in this Shadowburst gloss finish, but it is quite a thin lacquer, so it still allows that top to breathe and resonate freely. And to complement the kind of bluesy aesthetic of this Parlor guitar, up on the headstock is fitted with a set of high quality Wilkinson open gear tuners. So that's the Alvarez Artist AP66 Parlor guitar, definitely one of my favourites. So for more information, visit pmtonline.co.uk. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/pmthouseofrock. If you're liking the look of these Alvarez guitars, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.